Hey, this match is difficult and stubborn. I'll call in Cape Jr.
That's good. Remind me why no digital voicemail.
Because you can't hack analog.
Hi, this message is for Paige Deneen. This is Drew Baker. I know it's been a long time, Paige. I got your info from the diner. I was hoping that we could talk. I would really like to see you guys. I really would. I'm at the same cell number. Okay?
No.
The hell was that all about?
Nothing. An acquaintance.
You don't sprint downstairs for an acquaintance.
Who's Drew? Old friend.
Bump from acquaintance to old friend in 3 seconds. Interesting.
Look, it's really not important.
You just put your hand in your stomach, a subconscious protection marker where you once carried a child.
Is Drew Ralph's father?
I didn't know Ralph had a father.
How exactly do you think babies are made?
You know what I mean.
Not that it's any of your business, but Ralph's dad is a minor league baseball player.
Great, a jock.
We bounced around a lot team to team, and we agreed Ralph should have some stability. We settled in L.A., and Drew was going to come out after a season. He got a job pitching in Mexico, then Tampa, then you can film the rest.
How long has it been since you've seen Ralph?
7 years.
Oh, that's great. Father of the year. 7 years.
Drew's a difficult part of my life that wasn't easy to put behind me, and I'm certainly not dusting it off with you guys, so there'll be no further discussion on this issue.
Hey, do you want to know if he's a good guy? Watch him eat fruit. If he digs into the flesh with his fingernails, a primordial sign of aggression. But if he peels it in one long curl, that is a planner.
He's right. I'm very gentle with plums.
Guys, we are not giving him fruit.
Thank you.
I can just hack his credit info, see what he's been up to. If he's any risk to Ralph.
Absolutely not. This isn't communal child rearing. I'll decide if I call Drew back. No one else.
What's going on?
Ralph's father's back in town.
Oh, I see. Is that something you want to discuss with everyone?
No.
Then it's settled. Personal business stays personal. Besides, we got some real business to attend to. 3 cons just escaped from Hamilton Federal Penitentiary.